To find your dominant eye, create a triangle using your thumbs and forefingers as shown here. Now frame a distant object, such as a clock on a wall, within this triangle, keeping both your eyes open. Then close your left eye. If the object stays centered, your right eye is your dominant eye. If the object moves out of center, your left eye is your dominant eye.